the city with my team. Smoking, drinking, doing my own thing. Hello friends, welcome back in my YouTube channel Dear Technical World. Today I'm gonna tell you about one very important file manager. We can say that thing that it is for the duplicate file scanner. Okay, so here you can see I just clicked it and it is now opened. The name of this file application is Duplicate Files Fixer. So what is the importance of this application? Let me show you this one. So here in the first blue column, it is given here scan audio. So I just clicked it here. Now you can see here two same files are there in my one folder. Okay, so here the at the bottom you can see one file 33 KB size, it is given here. So if I want to delete this one, I can delete it and I can save this much space in my mobile. Okay, now we go back. After that scan videos, I just clicked it here and here you can see same files or same videos in my one folder. It is here stored here, so it is taking place. Now I go back, scan pictures, I just click this one. Now here you can see so many pictures are given here and they all are just duplicate files. Okay, so here first you can see that the first one is original and second one is a duplicate file. So here the tick mark is given here. If you want to delete that thing, you can easily delete, and at the bottom it will show you that how many files are there. So there are 7 files in my mobile for the duplicate pictures. Now we go back. After that, scan documents. Now I click this one. So here no duplicate documents files, isn't it? So it means that if in your mobile that duplicate file is there, so it will catch that file and it will show to you, and after that you can delete that thing also. All right, now one more easy way is there to find out that duplicate files in your mobile, that is here full scan at the bottom you can see. So you have to just click it and it will show your all the things whatever is duplicate there. Okay, so at the bottom you can see in the blue box it is written here delete now 48 files and 341 MB size, it is given here. Now I'm gonna delete this one. So you can see that 341 MB, I'm going to spare this much size in my mobile. Okay, now I do it here, confirm delete. Yeah, grant permission. From the internal storage and here select. Now you can see here it is being deleted here. So like this you can save space in your mobile and your mobile will not be hang, and the hanging problem will not be there in your mobile, and most of the problems are created due to the storage problem only. So this duplicate files fixer, it will just set out that problem. Okay, so I hope you have got the stuff and you will definitely going to download it, and you can get it from the Google Play Store. Okay, so bye bye for now, I'll catch you later. But don't forget to subscribe my channel, that is Dev Technical World, if you haven't yet. Okay, so please subscribe my channel and comment and like and share with your friends. Okay, bye bye.